Hi students, today we are discussing some concepts of topological spaces. First, we should understand what is topology and topological space. Suppose X is a set. Let X be a set and T be a collection of subsets of X. Here, X is a set, T is collection of subsets of X, satisfying the following conditions. First one, X belongs to T. T is collection of subsets of X. X belongs to T. X should be there in the collection of subsets of X. And empty set. Pi belongs to T. This is second condition. Third condition, if G1 and G2 are any two sets in T, then their intersection must be in the set T. If G1 and G2 are any two sets in T, then G1 intersection G2 belongs to T. This is third condition. Fourth condition, if set of G alpha such that alpha belongs to A be any arbitrary collection of sets in T, then their union of G set of G alpha such that alpha belongs to A is in T, where A is any arbitrary set. If these four conditions are holds good, then T is called a topology for X. The members of T are called T open sets, and the pair, ordered pair X, T is called topological space. T is called topology for X, and the members of T are called T open sets, and the pair X, T is called topological space. The elements of X will be called points of the space. This is about topological space. Remarks: if T is a topology on X, then X, T is called topological space. We may denote the topological X, T by the symbol X only. Instead of X, T, we may write X. This is topological space. Second point, to topologize a set X means to specify a topology for X in terms of open sets. The conditions can be restated as follows. The empty set is open, that is pi is always open. The whole set X is open. Third one, intersection of finite number of open sets is again a open set. Fourth one, arbitrary union of open sets is open. Definition of indiscrete topology. Let X be a non-empty set, then the collection T equals set of pi, x. X be a non-empty set, then the collection set of pi, x is clearly a topology for X. This is a topology because phi belongs to set T, X belongs to T, their intersection pi intersection X is pi, this is also in T, their union pi union X is X, which belongs to the set T. Therefore, it is clearly a topology for X. This is known as indiscrete topology or trivial topology. The pair X, T is called indiscrete topological space. Next definition. Let X be a non-empty set and T be the collection of all possible subsets of X, then T is topology for X. Okay, X contained in X implies X belongs to T. Pi is a subset of X. This implies pi belongs to T. First two conditions holds good. Third one, if G alpha, alpha belongs to A is an arbitrary collection of members of T, then G alpha contained in X for each alpha belongs to A. Therefore, union of G alpha such that alpha belongs to A contained in X, which belongs to T. Fourth condition, if G1 and G2 are any two sets in T, then G1 contained in X, G2 contained in X, their intersection is also in X. Therefore, G1 intersection G2 belongs to T. The topology T on X so defined is called discrete topology, and the pair X, T is called discrete topological space. Note, it is clear that in a discrete topological space X, every subset of X is open. if the given topological space is discrete, then every subset of X is a open set. Second point, any topology other than indiscrete and discrete, then it is called non-trivial topology. For example, let AX equals set of ABC. Consider the following sets. Here we have to check whether T1 is topological space or not. T1 is topological space or not, T2 is topological space or and so on. See here, T1 equals pi. This is indiscrete topology. Only pi and x are there. Obviously, this is a topology on x. Second one, T2, pi, A, B, C, x. Pi is there, first condition. Second condition, x is there in T2. Okay. Now, take intersection. Pi intersection A is pi. Is there? Pi intersection B, C, pi. Pi intersection x, pi. A intersection BC is pi. There is no common element. Pi there. Pi intersection, A intersection X is set A. It is there in 2. BC intersection X is BC. It is there in 2. Third condition holds good. Now come to the fourth one. Union. Pi union A. A there. Pi union BC is set BC. Pi union X is set X. A union set BC is set of ABC, that is X. Set BC union X is X. All the members are there in T2, therefore T2 is a topological space. Next, what about T3? T3, pi belongs to T3. Okay, first condition, X belongs to T3. Okay, phi, now take intersection. Phi intersection A is pi. Pi intersection B is phi. Pi intersection X is pi. Pi belongs to T3. A intersection B, pi. A intersection X, A is there. B intersection X, B is there. Okay. Third condition holds good. Come to the union, arbitrary union. Pi union A is A. Pi union B is B. Pi union X is X. Set A union set B is set of A comma B. It is not there in the set T. Set A union set B equals set of A comma B, which does not belongs to T3. Therefore, T3 is not a topological space. Next, T4 is a, similarly, T4 is a topological space. T5 is a topological space. T6 is a topological space. Then, T1, T2, T4, T5, T6, T7, T12 are all the topologies for X, since they satisfy all the conditions of the topological space. Let us verify these conditions for T7. T7 is phi set B, set of AB, comma X. X belongs to T7. X belongs to T7, first condition. Pi belongs to T7, second condition. Pi intersection B is pi. Pi intersection AB is pi. Pi intersection X is pi, which belongs to T7. Now, B intersection AB is B. B belongs to T7. B intersection X is B. B belongs to T7. AB intersection X is set of AB belongs to T7. Therefore, finite intersection of members of T7 belongs to T7. Now, consider the arbitrary union of sets. Pi union B is B. Pi union AB is AB. Pi union X is X. This all belongs to T7. B union AB is AB. B union X is X. AB union X is X. B union AB union X is X. This all belongs to T7. Therefore, XT7 is a topological space. T3 is a topology. T3 is not a topology for X. Already I explained this example. Okay, since set A belongs to T3, set B belongs to T3. Their union, set A union set of A union set of B does not belongs to T3, that is set of A comma B, which is not there in the T3. Therefore, arbitrary union is not belongs to T3. Hence, T8, T9, T10, T11 are not topological spaces. They are not topologies because in these sets some conditions does not satisfy.